She has another baby in November. I shouldn't have said that in public. Countryside is dying, close the village stores. While shepherds wash their flocks by night, the government burn them all. And here's another post office with boards across the door. The people from the city came to breathe the cleaner air. They listen to the archers, buy new coats and grow there. Then they buy up all the houses, so country people born and bred can't afford to live there. Now the countryside lions, we call them the cunts for short. They promised in defiance that a battle would be fought. Then ignored the real problems to shout about their bloody sport. Call it a betrayal, looks like that to me. Call it bad behaviour and a waste of time and money. And I've never been in favour of police brutality. But when the Huntsman comes a marching, have come to London to give us all what for. There was only 20,000 of them marching down through Whitehall. They were such a bunch of thugs, the police arrested more than when 2 million normal people marched against the war. Call it a betrayal, looks like that to me. Call it bad behaviour and a waste of time and money. And I've never been in favour of police brutality. But when the Huntsman comes a marching, give it one for me, officer, give it one for me. Where were you when the miners fought to save their livelihoods? Dressed up in a red velvet somewhere deep in the woods. They love the funny politics with a propped up Margaret Thatcher. And they didn't give a fuck about Tony Blair till he threw your hobby back. Yeah, yeah.
Say it's already dead, and the Huntsman cuts a bone as the dogs burn it to shreds. Then he rubs the blood on his daughter's face and drags her back to there. Call it a betrayal, looks like that to me. Call it bad behaviour and a waste of time and money. And I've never been in favour of police brutality. But when the Huntsman comes marching, give it one for me, officer, give it one.
Thank you so much.